Happy Friday, everybody. You know who. Mark Sullins from AM Pressure Washing. All right. I've told you this in the past, me, Jeff, and now we have Kaylin in here. We think outside the box. So if we're building something, we're filming something, we're advertising something, we always want to go one step above for you so it makes you easier to understand the things that we do. The other thing that I've been doing, if you notice, I'm a guru and I love to take stuff apart. I've been doing it ever since I was a kid. Ask my mama. What I like to do is reinvent things and see what works better. Because have you ever bought something? You go to Home Depot, you go to a pressure washing supply place or whatever, you buy it and you're like, man, I wish it would do this or I wish it would do that. Well, the thing about AM pressure washing, we don't wish. We do it and we make it happen. So Jessie Davis, your parts come in from your Solotech brush for your water fed pole and your Solotech C1000. Guess what? They are done. So on this one, we did the ball valve for the Solotech C1000 to shut the water on and off. And this is for his water fed pole. Now Kent Mitchell, I did this for Kent last Wednesday, if I remember right, but his was straight out. So this is the 45 that I was talking about. So when you got your water fed pole, your hose is hanging down and you can shut it on and shut it off. But with the 45, it keeps it level instead of it being so straight up with the with you running it straight. So I like this a lot better with the 45 right here. So all you Solotech heads out there that have a water fed pole that uses this type of system right here, you can send me your gooseneck in. I can put the 45, put a ball valve on it, and it's right here at the end of the pole to turn your water on and off. So Jesse, both of your parts are going to get mailed back out. Here's your box. They're going in it. Postal annex or the post office, I'm about to head there at 8 o'clock. So your parts will be mailed back out. So all of you people out there that maybe don't have the tools, the knowledge to modify your stuff, we do. So give me a shout out. Happy Friday, everybody. Mark Sullins, AM Pressure Washing. You have a safe weekend. Peace.